than answers, one thing is clear. The world is at war.